Hey everyone, it's Kelly Rush, Technical Product Manager for Camtasia. Have you ever been working on a project in Camtasia using something like an image or an annotation where you wanted to really dial in how it looks on your canvas? It's always been really easy using the Properties panel to do things like resize and rotate your objects. But when it comes to positioning those objects, it's not always quite so simple. You can, of course, use the Properties panel to exactly position your media, but that requires keeping track of a lot of different positions in your head, or constantly clicking other objects to recall their settings. Another trick I've seen is to use a dummy annotation as a guide, sizing it how you want, snapping your other objects to that annotation, and then deleting the dummy annotation when you're done. These are all great tricks and certainly can get the job done, but not without some extra work. If all this sounds familiar to you and you wish there was a better way, I have some good news for you. Debuting in Camtasia 2022.3.0 is the new Canvas Rulers feature. You can access it in Camtasia's View menu. After enabling it, you'll see that there are a pair of vertical and horizontal rules now visible above and beside the canvas. To add a canvas ruler, simply hover above one of the rules, left-click the mouse button, and drag. You can position your ruler anywhere on the canvas. If you need to adjust the position after you place it, simply click and drag the ruler into a new position on the canvas. As you drag around, you'll notice a box that displays the current vertical or horizontal position of the ruler, which helps give you a precise placement of your ruler. After you finish placing your ruler, you can now grab an annotation or media, drag it onto the canvas, and use the snapping feature to precisely align your object on the canvas. Continue doing this for as many objects as necessary. When you're done with the rulers, you can either drag them back onto their respective rule, or simply right-click the ruler itself to close either one or all of the rulers. Part of making a professional-looking video is focusing on the fine details of your video, and that includes ensuring all of your elements are perfectly aligned. With the new Canvas Rulers feature in Camtasia, this is now easier than ever. If you're already using Camtasia, you can download the latest update to start using Canvas Rulers right now. And if you haven't downloaded Camtasia yet, you can get a free trial by going to our website at techsmith.com/download/Camtasia, or use the link in the description below. Thanks for watching. Hopefully this video helps you continue having an amazing experience in Camtasia. If so, make sure to like and subscribe to receive the latest tips and updates about Camtasia.